another hazy day in Paris.
What have we learned on this trip? There's lots of churches in Europe.
There's like a million churches in Europe.
I would say there's more than a million churches in Europe.
I want to bet. I'd say there's less than a million.
No, it seems like everywhere we go, there's like 10 million churches. Pretty hazy.
They have that train that goes down the hill there. Can't really see anything. And somewhere out there is the Eiffel Tower. Ladies and gentlemen.